disassembling the Universal Headpiece and Cable from the Naída CI. To begin, grip the cable from the strain relief on the processor side. The strain relief is the flexible portion located at the end of each cable. Pulling straight back firmly, remove the headpiece cable from the processor. Next, grip the strain relief on the other end of the cable. Pull the cable straight out of the headpiece. Do not remove the cable by pulling on the cable itself. To remove the color cap from the universal headpiece, hold the UHP in one hand and the headpiece removal tool in the other hand. Slide the pointed end of the removal tool between the color cap and the headpiece where the cable connector is located. Take care to match the curved portion of the tool with the curve of the cable connector. Firmly continue to push the tool until you feel the color cap completely disengaged from the headpiece.